I hear the sound and the darkness is rushing, and so I went and I grabbed my pen from the Ark of the Covenant, and I'm writing a message while other rappers talking a bunch of shit. What happened to everybody just trying to stop the struggling? And honestly, I hear it and I don't know what to do, but God left me alone with some answers saying it's up to you. So which direction you gonna choose? I'll take the path of ending propaganda, and I grab the mic and I spread the truth. Somebody's gotta do it before all the souls are taken. I'm not old, but I'm aging at a rapid pace like I'm at a race. And in this day and age, these times are changing quick. I say a patient faith that I can save the kids. And until then, there's never gonna be a day I'm off. And every night creating bars, this is how I pray for y'all. I got an answer, he said, Robert, yo, let's take a walk. You really think that what you got it takes to save them all? I said, I do, but I know that I might be pissing the nation off. I said, it's cool, cause if I die, it's for a greater cause. I woke up in the next morning and then my brain evolved. And now there ain't never gonna be an issue that we can't resolve. And fuck your limits, I hope you know that I'm running through. And if you love my music, I hope you know that I love you too. I never saw my soul, I only preach and speak the truth, and I'm just doing whatever I feel the need to do. Yeah, and with the imagery you get lost in it, the industry only promoting the fake cons of villains, and it's a shame that this goes to be a part of living. I look at my youth and I'm really thinking a lot is different, and honestly, select me and help me, I'm on a mission. I might be talking to spit if this ain't a proposition, and I'm the reason that Waldo's missing. I got jokes, the only thing I got for this game, I got hope.
TeamBackpack.net
Robert Arthur.